Since the Stepping Stone Theatre Company was formed 10 years ago, the group have produced works of dance, drama and poetry, ranging from soap opera to Shakespeare. The group's work focuses not on the participants' disability, but on their ability to express themselves creatively and how this can enrich their lives in many ways.
My role has been to try and move it forward, get it charitable status, become a more organised so that we can fund and move things forward for the group. And that's really taken place and quite well over the last 2 to 3 years. This is vitally important for the individuals. It unlocks their potential, it gives them the opportunity to perform, to make new friends, to make new social networks, and they develop so much from it. It continues to expand because there are a large number of service users within Perth and Kinross who've heard about it and want to become more involved. So Matt and his team have taken in a large influx of new members, and that's given them more opportunity to put on performances of bigger production size. Matt's inspirational for the group. He really does work, live and breathe the process, and the potential of the individuals who are involved in the group has developed because of his input, and we the friends are here to make sure that we have the finances, the resources to support him in doing what he's trying to achieve.
I get a great lot of satisfaction out of doing this, and it's not just down to me, it's my colleagues and the volunteers and people who come in to help us. Our managers from Perth and Kinross Council are very, very supportive of what we do. They can see the benefit of what we're doing, that people are becoming much more confident and much more rounded people as a result of what we're doing. It lets them be someone else for a wee while. They don't have to be themselves. They can act and be someone else. This has become a passion for me. I just love it. Can't wait for Fridays.
The group members go through the same challenges, the same anxieties, and the same elation as anyone putting on a performance. And the results are amazing. And it's no wonder that the group has doubled in recent years, and it still plays an important part in the participants' lives.
We think Stepping Stones is very important to Jay because it's opened a new dimension to his life.
And it brings out their confidence and their imagination as well.
It makes me very proud to see him doing these things. It's brought him out of his shell, and it's certainly the inspiration for other folk, I think, to see what these people can achieve with a little bit of encouragement and a little bit of help.
They all pull together, and it's a joint effort, and it's to be applauded how well they have encouraged our people to take part, which we all appreciate.
Listen to my son, the actor.
It was Oscar Wilde that said, "I regard the theatre as the greatest of all art forms, the most immediate way in which a human being can share with another the sense of what it is to be a human being." And that's what it's all about, having the opportunity to enjoy a great experience as a person and not as a person with learning difficulties. Not only does everyone take away great memories from their time spent at Stepping Stone Theatre Group, but these performances and the rehearsals that have come before have real practical benefits too, in building self-confidence, self-esteem, improving speech, concentration and organisational skills. I've been really impressed by the work of the group, and I wish them all the best for the future. It's important work, but just to see the smiles on the faces of the group and the audience makes it all worthwhile.
Your favourite part in the drama?
The fighting bit.
When you do fighting?
Right at the end.
In Romeo and Juliet?
Yeah.
It's cool.
I like coming to the drama. I like joining in lots of parts.
The audience were very good and proud. Proud to all of us. My friends were proud. I'd like to see you. Thanks to you guys.
I think it's really the best thing I've ever done.